Foothills Roller Derby kicks off their season this weekend at May Meltdown. I'm here at their practice, and I don't know how I get myself into this kind of situation, but they've thrown me right into the fire. I'm an honorary member of the team, and they're going to suit me up. We're going to see how that goes. Tough one. Find out I'm lying.
So when we gear up, we always put our safety gear on before we put our skates on, John, and that's so that we're safe. It's not easy being a derby girl. You gotta work out.
Oh, safe. My first day as a derby girl, I'm really good.
It's not all just giggles and pillow fights, you know. That's what we do after.
It took me 12 minutes to put a knee pad on. Practice is gonna be over by the time I gear up.
Okay. All right, ladies, we got two honorary damsels skating with us this evening. We're going to present them with some FRDA shirts.
Yeah.
And if you guys come out to be Meltdown in Nashville, we'll make sure you wear them. I don't know what size they are.
Okay.
I don't. I'm sorry. I don't. There you go. Gear up, guys.
Well, it's pretty obvious that roller derby is a lot harder than it looks. My career as a roller derby gal has just begun. There's going to be a lot of speed bumps, but I think I can do it if I really stick to it. Right now, I'm going to stick to watching it, which you should too. So come out and see the Foothills Roller Derby Association on May 25th in Nanton. It's going to be fun.